Hey, what's up, you guys? This is NinjaXTX. I'm back to share another video with you guys. This lesson is actually lesson 1269 in our Chairby on the Scrimmo series, and we're continuing on with our refresher course in single stick. Now, notice I have a different stick again today, and this stick is actually a converter chuck, or it goes from a baton to a nunchuck, but I prefer to use it as a baton. Now this is used for like when the wooden sticks fail and it needs a little bit harder to take out your opponent. Now, this is made of aircraft grade aluminum. Now let's get on with the drill. Let's say someone comes in to attack me. I go for the roof. But as I go for the roof, I do what? Loop it. Hit it down, so again, as I go for the roof, I don't just stop there. I hit my attacker's arm, I loop it out, that opens up his midsection. I hit the midsection, that opens up his high line. Don't let him take out the high line. How? By using the X pattern. Because by using the X pattern, I can block and defend and attack at the same time. So here, he's coming in. I've called him. Roll it, hit the ribs with a 3 and 4. And he starts to come down, 1, 2. So, you're using the first four lines of attack, or the first four angles of attack. And then I'm going to show you guys how the shoulder block fits into that in just a second. Alright, so he comes in, I'm here in a blocking position, a shoulder block position, right? So he comes in, I hit up between the legs, and then I go in the roof block. So the shoulder block, you're actually catching whatever comes in with your guard hand. But you're using the stick to go up between the legs and then in the roof block. So, my attacker comes in. Parry. Shoulder block. Inverted hit as he comes down. I'm going to either reverse the roof block for a throw hit, or I can block it out using the standard roof block. And if I use the standard roof block again, roll, hit the ribs, come down. One, two. And then for good measure, I might add the five as a pinion strike to the throat. I hope that made sense for you guys. If it didn't, let me know and I'll be happy to post a breakdown in an upcoming lesson. Peace, take care of yourselves and each other. One world, one love. If you guys have any questions, comments, or requests, please send them to my YouTube account. Or if you know how to get in touch with me on my personal Facebook, my Twitter, my Instagram, my private training group, Black Tandem Combatives, or any other form of my social media, please feel free to do so there. Thank you guys for watching. God bless. Train safely, train often, and train in defense of yourselves, your families, your loved ones, and others. Bye-bye for now. I'll see you guys for lesson 1270 on Monday. Until then.